Sponge chocolate roll with cream can be made for a family or festive tea party. Biscuit dough is prepared with the addition of cocoa powder. The cream is also chocolate. It consists of custard and butter. Red wine is added to it, but you can also pour cognac. It turns out to be a delicate homemade dessert. The recipe from the category Russian cuisine and consists of 9 cooking steps. The complexity of the dish. Medium. Mix wheat flour, cocoa powder, and baking powder. Beat the chicken eggs with sugar. Add flour to the mass. Knead a thick dough. Put the parchment in a baking sheet. Pour the dough. Bake in the oven for 15 to 20 minutes at 180 degrees. Together with the paper, we twist the hot cake. After 15 minutes, we unfold and remove the paper. For the cream, mix 2 tablespoons of sugar, milk, and starch. Cook until thick, cool. Beat the soft butter with the custard mass and 1 TSP cocoa. Pour the red wine into the finished cream. Mix. Grease the cake with cream. Roll up the roll. Decorate the sponge chocolate roll with chopped waffle tubes. Cut the candy finely with a knife. Sprinkle the roll. We cool it and serve it with tea. Enjoy your meal.